possessed. So we strung you up. Seems the spirit fled your body before your life ran out. I'd have left you to hang, but the captain had other plans. He sees some purpose in you, and I'm not going to argue. He's up the road, in the courtyard. Don't make me regret cutting you down.
You're the one we almost hung. I didn't really see a sense in it, but then again, no one really cares what old Barnabas thinks. You really should go speak with the captain. He'll be the one deciding whether there's a place for you here at Devil's Crossing.
Looking too bad for someone just come back from the brink of death. You were taken, possessed by the same creatures that have been reanimating these zombies here. Normally I'd have burned you with the rest to be safe, but we've lost too many people to the dead. I need someone expendable, someone with nothing to lose but a lot to gain. Right now, you're that person. Prove your worth to me, and the survivors of Devil's Crossing may just welcome you. The bodies of the dead are rising again in some horrible unlife. Corpses don't just get up and move around on their own. Something is reanimating our deceased with ethereal energy. We have observed the dead for some time, and they appear to be flooding Lower Crossing from the burial hill, just beyond town. I want you to go to the burial hill, find whatever is controlling these abominations, and destroy it. You will need to fight your way through Lower Crossing. Once you've crossed the stream on the far side of town, there will be a beaten path leading up to Burial Hill. I know I'm asking a lot of you, but I'd be asking a lot of my people to welcome you with open arms too. Help us in our hour of need, and I will open Devil's Crossing to you.
Thank you.
What is it now? The dead are rising in droves and will overwhelm us with sheer numbers at the rate things are going. Head to Burial Hill and destroy whatever is reviving them. Thank you.
not carry anymore.
Attacks have slowed and their numbers are thinning. I take that as a sign that you've dealt with the source? A creature was doing this? Disturbing. Thanks to your efforts, we may yet hold out here a little longer. I've sent word to the gate guard. Speak to him and he should let you in. Take some well-deserved time to rest and recover. Welcome to Devil's Crossing. We need some time to plan our strategy. In the meantime, there are others around Devil's Crossing who could use your help. Take a moment to mingle with your fellow survivors. Kasparov, our resident scientist, is really eager to speak with you. He babbled some nonsense, but I believe he wants to talk about your connection with the ethereals. Barnabas, our handyman, said he needed help with our water pump. When you're done assisting them, speak with me in my office inside the prison.